God is not coming at you with frustration. He's coming at you with forgiveness. God's grace is stronger than your guilt. You can't out-sin Jesus. You can't out-sin the cross. There's never a point that you can ever go too far, that you can't be redeemed. There's never something that you could do that can never be forgiven.